Okay, so we're back at this lake. Again, we're gonna do Mystery Tackle Box Slam. That's a big one. Yeah, it's a big one. Holy cow. Man, he ate that good. He ate that crankbait good. Probably like two or three. Here, get my scale from. Well, there's the first bait. First bait down from the slam. Just demolished the crankbait. That is crazy. See, yeah, he fought like a giant one though. Here, wait, one more. That's a nice one. Okay, let's get a release on this guy. That is a fast fish. Switching to the flipping jig now. Whoa, he's... Okay, he just got one on.
He's strong, man.
Don't let him break off.
He does not want to go.
Holy cow, I hope he landed.
Pull up.
Woo!
Nice.
Oh my gosh, that is a fatty.
That's crazy.
Holy cow.
That's really super strong.
I'll get the scale again. Holy cow.
Crazy, I know.
He's got one or two before, but not three in the same day. Did you get the scale?
Yeah, I'm weighing it. Okay, it's in pounds.
Another
so I hold two and a half.
Nice. Are you taking a picture of me? Here, I'm taking a picture of me holding the scale.
It went down to one, but it's 2.5.
Can you get me in the picture?
2.57.
Nice.
Get the release on this dude.
Yeah. Well, he's,
I'm using a jig.
Yeah, he's using a jig.
There he goes. Oh, he has dirt in his mouth. Sorry, bro. Okay, he's got a bite. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wow, I just got a... I turned it on because I felt a bite. Yes. Okay guys, so I just showed up to the spot, and the first thing I see is like a, probably a 5-pound bass just swimming casually across before I even have my rod out. Came from down here. It's a pretty deep hole right here, so see if there's anything down here. He's right there, guys. Guys, he's right there. Oh god. Oh, he swam off. Oh my god. I wonder if you guys are gonna be able to see this. Ooh. Must have a bed down here. Somewhere. Another one? see a big bass right up here. Sitting on a bed. Good bass. He's looking at it. Oh, did he eat it? He's trying to eat it. It's gone in his mouth. Got him. Oh, let's go. Yes. Let's go. It's filming. There we go, I got him. There's that bass that was on the bed right there. There we go. Let's go, here's another bait down. He's just sitting on that bed waiting for me. I see another one on the bed over there too. There we go. First fish on this lure. Knew this thing would get him to bite. Whew. Finally ate it. Let's get a weight on this guy. You know, just cause. Let's see. Pounds. It's in there. Ooh, 1.12. 1.12 pounds. Oh, come back. Okay. Catch and release. There we go. So we already got down that other bait right there. We have one more bait left, and that's the jig. And now that I know that they're spawning up here, hopefully I can get a jig fish. Okay, let's see if we can get one on the jig right here. She's got the flipping jig with that trailer on the back. Came with it. Let's see if there's any bass down deep here. Dang, that's pretty deep. Ooh, there's the big one. He's going for it. Holy crap. It's like a 5-pounder. Get it. Oh, shoot. Holy crap, there he goes. See if I can get him on the way back. Oh my god. I just missed the 5-pounder. Oh my gosh, he's back on the bed. Let's see if I can get him again. Oh, he got scared off. Holy. Woo! I didn't need a different color trailer. You know what? Got an idea. Well, this is a giant jig, but who cares, I might get the job done. Oh, tried to eat it. He ate it. Oh, he spit it out. Thinking whether you should eat it or not. Smart bass. Oh, ah, missed it. He's trying to eat it. Poor man, just eat it. He knows he should eat it. Should I say she? There we go. Stay in. Stay on. Oh, there we go. There we go. That is a big mama. There's the one we've been looking for. Let's go on the jig. On the jig. Yes. There's the bass we were looking for. He was sitting right there that whole time. Just kept staring at it. Finally got him to eat. A solid 2.5, maybe a 3-pounder. It's on the jig. You know what that means. Completed the slam. Let's go. Let's go. He's hesitating whether he should eat it or not. I'll wait you real quick so you can get back to your bed. I don't want to catch you again. Almost 2. There you go, almost 2. I need to get better at weighing my fish. Guessing there. So 1.7. 1.82. Almost 2 pounds. Whew. There we go. That is solid fish. Let's get a release on him. There you go, buddy. That is a big fish. Well, there we go. We just completed our slam. And there's still fish on beds over here. And, like, I don't even know if you can see him, but he's just sitting there.